गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 13, टाइम एंड मोशन। फ्रॉम आवर एंशियंट टाइम ह्यूमन आर वेरी मच इंटरेस्टेड इन टाइम मैनेजमेंट, टाइम, हाउ टू डील विद टाइम, राइट। बट अर्लियर वी डोंट हैव any clock, right now we have a digital clock, we have pendulum clock, even we have atomic clock also, right, but at that time there is no clock, the only thing they have is sun, moon, right, and sun and moon, they are having a periodic activity like sunset, sunrise, then moon, a complete cycle of moon, right? Complete cycle means full moon, then new moon, अमावस के बाद जो new moon आता है, ठीक है। So earlier we, with the help of sun and moon, we human being prepare our own calendar, even in human Hindu calendar, it's now also it's based on sun and moon's activity, right? So with the help of sun and moon only we make the clock, that these many days are there, these many days are actually earlier the calendar, the first calendar that human being made is depending upon moon, right? Okay, so the first the 1 month is a complete cycle of moon, right? When a new moon comes, then second month started, right? Okay, so first clock that was made is based on sun moment, right? Sun dial. Okay, how it is? It is actually a round shape, and in the middle of it there is a knob. Knob is there, right? So, as we all know that sun moves from east to west, it's sunrise in east and sunset in west, right? So sun is moving. When sun is moving, then the shadow of a particular object, if it is fixed, it will also move, right? So the shadow of this knob, this will tell the time at that moment. Even you will see that if you fix a point, if you fix, you can say, you can take one stick, any stick or any iron rod, right? Fixed it somewhere, right? Where you will get sunlight from throughout the day. Then you will see that in the early morning, then the shadow of this rod will be toward west, because sun is toward east, okay, so it will be toward west. So, and that shadow is also longer one, right? As soon as sun keep on moving, and in the noon when sun is on our head, then the shadow of that road will be very low, even very less, only just near to that base of that road only. And when sun goes toward west, and it at the around of evening when it's about to set, then again the shadow will be toward east, and it's again longer one. So this kind of thing helps in assuming the person, assuming the human being, the time of time at that particular situation, right? Sundial, even if you want to take the real example or real experience of sundial, then we have sundial in two places. One is at Jantar Mantar, it is at Connaught Place. Jantar Mantar is based on the movement of sun only, right? And in then another one is sundial that is near सराय काले खान। सराय काले खान से जब आप आश्रम की तरफ जाते हैं, तो उसे जस्ट पहले यू विल सी ऑन द लेफ्ट ऑफ इट सन डायल, राइट? यू विल गो एंड विजिट इट after the corona, not now, it remain at home, okay. But whenever you get chance, then you will see that there are clock based on sun, right? Now, then after that, they have started water clock also. Water clock is, there is a one vessel is there, and then on the bottom of it, there is small tiny hole, and water is filled in that vessel, and it will come out from that vessel. After a fixed time, it get empty. So human came to know that there is a fixed time within that this vessel got empty. So we say that okay, so take it like after it's a same period within that it goes empty. So this is how the humans get its water clock, right? The emptying of the water filled bowl to different level corresponding to specific time period, right? Suppose if it is half empty, then it half empty is after 40 minutes it got half empty, then every time after 40 minutes it got half empty, right? Then there is sand clock. This kind of clock you will see now also, but now this is just a showpiece, not actually a clock. But if you go to any market and you'll get this this sand clock is of half hour or 1 hour. What is happening in that is there are two bulb like container. On the one this sand is totally filled, and it will keep on moving down to another container. And if this is of half an hour, then within half an hour this whole sand will come to this container. Then we can switch it off, we can turn it down. So then it again started coming from one container to another container. So this is all sand clock, right? Then is candle clock. Candle clock is what? Like this is a candle, and in on the candle they have put needle on a certain interval, right? They have put needle on a certain interval, and candle is burning, right? Then when after some time, when the candle burned to the level of that needle fall down. It fall down where there's a metal surface. So needle fall down to the metal surface, and there will be a sound. When there is a sound, then we came to know that one needle fall down. So we came to know that this was time had gone. But these all are things. These are not accurate, right? We have taken just an assumptions. We want some accurate clock so that we can get exact time. For that, mechanical clock is invented. Mechanical clock is nothing but actually earlier. Now you will see mechanical clock in our clock tower. घंटा घर में जो क्लॉक होते हैं वो मैकेनिकल क्लॉक होती हैं, ठीक है? नाउ इन अवर दिल्ली घंटाघर दिस दैट क्लॉक इज नॉट वर्किंग, बट इन सम ऑफ द पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया मैकेनिकल क्लॉक इज स्टिल वर्किंग. व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इज दे आर हैविंग like that, it's a round shape, right? Another one is attached with it. So what is happening is, if this is moving, then it will keep on moving this one also. Then there are so many gears, right? There are so many gears, bigger one also. It's a very bigger one. Don't go on the drawing, actually. Just an I'm just giving you and how it work, right? It is attached with a load, right? Mechanical load, right? It fall down, then with this, this load is connected with the knob to one gear. It will make this one, this gear move. When this will move, this will make this gear will move. So they are moving at a certain interval, right? So when they are moving at a certain interval, then this will attach with the point or needle, then this will tell the time also, right? So this is all about mechanical clock, how they are made. The first mechanical clock was made in way back in 1300 something, right? And one of the example of oldest mechanical clock that is still working is Salisbury, England. You will see the oldest working mechanical clock of the world. It was built in 1386. Around that time only, 1300 to 1400, so many mechanical clock were made, and this mechanical clock is still working, right? But in 1656, in the year of 1656, Christian Huygens, a Dutch mathematician and physician, he have invented first pendulum clock. This pendulum clock you will see now also in your house. Some of you might be still having pendulum clock, and it is very much in practice. We are still using pendulum clock, and it is like this, right? On the this is a clock, and on the downside this is a pendulum. It will keep on moving like that. Okay, right. Okay, now before I will go for pendulum clock, I will explain you about periodic motion. What is periodic motion? Periodic motion is actually the motion which repeat itself. जो भी motion, जो भी activity कुछ time के बाद अपने आप को repeat करती है, that is called periodic motion. Example of periodic motion is movement of sun, moon, earth. This is a periodic motion, right? How sun moves, every day sun rises, then sunset, and then again next day sun rises, then sunset. Moon, the motion of moon around the earth is fixed. Movement of day and night due to earth rotation, seasonal due to earth revolution, right, around the sun. This is same, this keep on changing. After every year, the same day, the same time do come, right? So this is called periodic motion of earth, right? So these all are any motion that keep on repeating itself, that is called periodic motion. Any motion that repeat itself at a fixed interval is called periodic motion. Interval can be small, interval can be large, depending upon situation, right? It's not like that interval should be fixed of that particular motion. Us motion ke liye wo interval fix hona chahiye. Alag-alag motion ke liye alag-alag intervals hote hain, right? Galileo is a scientist who have first experiment with the help of pendulum. And now the use of pendulum in measuring time we will discuss now. And using of pendulum in measuring time is very accurate. So that was used in a very large scale to measure the time. What is actually pendulum now? Pendulum is actually nothing but it is having a fixed point. It is a fixed point. From that point, a string of rope or anything is there, and on the bottom of it, on the one end, some mass is attached to it. Right? What happens is this is the center position, then this is the extreme position, right? किसी भी धागे आप सिंपल एक पेंडुलम आप खुद भी बना सकते हैं. हाउ यू कैन इज आप एक धागा लीजिए, राइट, ये धागा ले सकते हैं, रोप ले सकते हैं, उसके एक एंड पे आप कोई भी वेट बांध दीजिए. दैट वेट शुड बी एटलीस्ट ऐसा होना चाहिए जो उस धागे को सीधा रखे, राइट. इट शुड नॉट बी दैट मच लाइट और नॉट दैट मच हैवी, दैट विल ब्रेक द स्ट्रिंग, राइट, ओके. और उसको फिक्स कर दीजिए आप, राइट, फिक्स कर दीजिए. That this end will not move. This end will is stationary, not move. This will not move, right? Then what will happen is this string will keep on moving, right? It will keep on moving. Here in your book, this one, here put is this is A here, this is B here, this is C, right? Now, how this will move? This is its.